Before you go on vacation somewhere sunny nowadays, Shin, you have to make sure that you're pre-tanned so that you don't look too pasty when you show up in the holiday. Even if you're from Siberia.
That's just embarrassing.
You have to pre-tan. Otherwise, you're going to be really fucking embarrassed. Have egg all over your face when you get out at the airport. Mm-hmm. And all of those like tanned bronze Adonises are like, oh, look at this pasty mother cracker.
Looks like he's
like, oh shit, I should have pre-tanned.
He forgot to pre-tan.
Yeah, it looks like somebody forgot to pre-tan. I'm happy with this door, but I want to hide the wiring behind like some panels or something. But maybe I'll do that after.
Maybe.
I think for now this is okay.
You could do. I don't know how panels
work. Although somehow, the wiring being on the outside is kind of cool too, though.
Yeah.
I don't mind it so much. Yeah.
Oh man,
probably need some signs and stuff.
I'm just going to quickly. I'm going to quickly sleep because these lays are really distracting.
Oh.
There we go.
Did you have a nice sleep?
Yeah, it was great actually.
It's 0 o'clock, Shin.
Zero
o'clock. You know
what
that means? Yeah.
It's go time.
That's right.
Oh no.
You can set your watch by my bowel movements. It is time to go.
It's go time.
I made your way.
ICBM. Yeah. There's rockets in ICBM that are really badass. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put down, I've made some of these earlier. I'm going to put down some of these launcher platforms that I have.
Oh, yeah.
And I think I need some power for them, obviously. But also a control panel.
I wonder if I can make would this work? I'm just talking to myself, Shin. Don't mind me.
Hey, no, that's cool.
I think I might have to do like this. I want to make like a... I know exactly what I want to do. Do you ever have that where you know exactly what you want to do, but you can't like quite do it?
Yeah. Minecraft especially, because it's so complicated, right?
It's really complex, isn't it?
What I find really useful, though, is how we've collected all the materials beforehand.
That's been really useful for this, actually. Having like everything that we could have ever wanted to build ready to go.
Yeah.
From the get-go. Oh. I mean, that's a good... If you're ever starting a YouTube Minecraft series, you might want to, like, heed this advice because it's, like, really... It's really useful.
Yeah, this is...
Oh, this is going to look really fucking cool. Oh, Shin, did you just rage quit because you didn't like my advice?
Oh, no. I put something down that crashed me out of the server. Also, your advice is the purest form of dog shit I've ever experienced.
Wow.
And I'm just really offended now that I had to hear it.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's nothing worse than pure dog shit. And you can tell when it's in your cake because, holy crap.
I'm going to put another one down, so if I crash, it's... Oh, no, it's okay.
You're going to put another dog shit down?
Yeah, no, it was a steamy one this time. It's definitely go time. All systems go over
here. All systems. Thunderbirds are go.
Definitely.
And by that, I mean, it's time to do a dog shit.
That's what it is.
From a human ass.
From a human ass.
I don't know. I don't even know how that works, Shin. Well, and quite frankly, I don't want to know either.
Somehow it does. And that's all I care about.
Yeah, me too. Cool. I'm going to see if I can get these like to be glass.
Yeah.
Because I think that'll look nice. Yeah. I'm making like this cool sort of... I'm going to take the blocks behind it out after.
Mm-hmm.
And then it'll be like a glass sort of... Extra protection, extra fire protection. That's what I'm going for.
That's important. It's important.
Yeah, you're right. You're absolutely right. Glass. Here we go. Vibrant quartz glass. You think that's going to look nice?
Vibrant quartz. That sounds pretty spectacular, actually.
Let's fucking try it out and see what it looks like. Oops. Oh my God, Shin, you got to see this stuff. It lights and it's got stuff. It's got like little globules inside as well.
Oh, hold tight. I'm coming.
I can actually put it onto the crafting block, though. You ready for this look?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I like this. Oh, wow.
Yeah. It's... Vibrant quartz glass. I don't remember ever building this, but I've got it in my inventory, my second backpack.
It's like if Aero didn't make chocolate bars anymore. They made glass. I think that's what they make. It's got bubbles
glass
in it.
Pain.
Max Payne.
Glass Pain.
Oh, is that his brother?
Starring Max.
Glass Pane right, with Max.
Glass. Max. Max Glass.
Max.
Part of the Pane range.
Part of the Pane range.
Is this stuff reinforced glass? Is it? No, that's not going to fit. Okay, I think I'm stuck with glass panes, but that's not a bad thing. I'm making glass panes carpenter's blocks.
I'm trying to pick a missile to punish these miscreants and these crims with. I need your advice.
Oh, you're actually going to do that?
Yeah. I've set up the launchers and everything.
Holy shit, Shin.
Well, I need your advice there. We've got conventional missile. Yeah. Oh, wait, no. Those are tier one. We're going to skip that and go straight to tier three. We've got a nuclear missile.
That sounds good.
An EMP missile.
That doesn't sound as good as a nuclear one.
I don't think that's going to do much, actually, apart from just, you know, give them a bit of an electric shock. Exothermic. I think that's like a spicy curry, basically, in a missile.
What about like a biological missile? I think that would be good.
Ender hypersonic antimatter red matter missile. That might be fun. A missile module, a homing missile, anti-ballistic missile, cluster missile, nuclear cluster missile. I don't know. I'm torn. Like, I'm tempted by the red matter missile, but I'm also tempted by the Ender missile.
Red matter is an old fave.
There's a chemical missile here.
Oh, chemical missile. See, that would be good. If you could give everybody leprosy, I mean, that would be pretty sweet, wouldn't it?
Mm. I'll try that. We'll try that. I think that's a good idea. That's a punishment because it might not kill them, so we can release them back into the wild and basically let fate decide whether they were guilty or not. Let me put this in place. Oh, yeah, that's looking good. These things look amazing. You should check out these missiles. You'll love my missiles.
I feel like I love them already, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Is this...
Oh, no. What's up?
I don't know if I like this, actually. I started building this, but I don't think I like it at all.
Maybe you should just tear it down and build it back up again. Because we can. Yeah. We can now.
Yeah, I'm doing it right now. Look, I've punched really hard. I must have, like, had a lot of spinach for breakfast or something. Because, like, one punch and this stuff is just, like, disappearing. That's really good.
That's amazing. I wonder how that happened, eh? Just, like, so much Minecraft, so much clicking that you've just evolved into some superhuman beast.
Yeah, my character
just,
like, leveled up, like, in a really serious fucking way. And now, like, I'm just, like... Ultra Beast, 5 million.
Do you think the world would be much different if Gandhi was a heavyweight boxer instead of a pioneer of peace and goodwill?
Yeah, but I think it would actually. Well, come to think of it, I never really thought about it before. But I think if he was, championship athlete. But what would be really interesting, actually, if he was in the summer. He was a championship athlete and or boxer.
Yeah.
But then in his downtime in the winter months, he was a championship mathlete.
Mathlete? Is that a real thing?
Yeah. It's like a very athletic...
I just need to write down some coordinates so I can remember them.
Trying to
them.
Have like a conversation here or something.
Oh, yeah.
Like on the subject of mathletes.
Now you're talking my language.
Yeah. Now I'm talking Gandhi's winter language.
Well, you know, binary is the language of love, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, absolutely.
When two zeros get together and make a one.
when two becomes one.
I need some ones like I've never needed ones before. Gonna give you one baby.
Gonna give you more than one baby. Yeah.
I don't mean it's two or three or four octuplets in your womb. Oh, set those babies free.
Poor Gandhi. I don't think he meant for his language of love to ever turn into a fucking bookshelf.
It's just the evolution of language, isn't it? It's like how there's some really old words that are really like offensive, or they were offensive like 300 years ago, but they're not offensive now. Like, do you know what the word quim means?
The word quim.
Quim. Q-U-I-M.
Isn't it like a medieval derogatory term for... a modern term that seems to get bleeped out of YouTube videos.
Yeah, that's pretty. That's am pretty I right? Much. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. So, like, I mean, the thing is, it's so outdated now to say quim because it's medieval that we can just call each other just the shower of quims.
Yeah. No, I'm on board with that.
What is a hoarder's bookshelf? Do you have any idea?
Let me check.
Cool, though.
A hoarder's bookshelf. It sounds like the ideal thing for us and our dossiers, because we're going to hoard those. Like, I'm thinking...
We're going to hoard the ever-loving shit out of these.
Much like Smaug went to, like, Mount Doom and hoarded all the gold there. Who are going to hoard... Smaug.
Who?
Smaug. He's a dragon.
Oh.
The dragon.
I thought you were talking about, what's his face?
Smog from Team Rocket?
No. I thought you were talking about the what Golem used to be before he became Golem.
Hooch.
Starsky.
Starsky. Starsky and Smog. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I'm not.
No, okay.
30. I'm just gonna speak the language of love here to you. 30. Minus 774. Okay.
That is some hot loving.
And holy detonation shit. Height 133.
I am really turned on by all that hot talk.
This is hot talk. 1-800-HOT-TALK 1-800. Hey baby, you ready to talk
0,
numbers?
0011001111.
Actually, that's why like the most erotic sex hotline, if you're into that kind of thing, is the talking clock.
Yeah, that's true. The time now is 1-1-0-1-1.
Oh, don't stop.
1.
I'll keep going.
1. I'm getting there.
No, wait. Stop.
2.
I'm
done. I've finished.
Okay.
I am done.
Do you want to come out and we'll test this system?
Hold up. 2 seconds. I'm just putting some bookshelves in. This is going to look really cool when it's done, I think. Okay, I'm coming.
Yay.
I'm going to come and help you test this system.
I think the lights turn on when you use the lift. Or maybe they don't.
Hi.
Check this out.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Yeah, these are the missiles. These are chemical missiles.
Is this the testing prison?
Yeah, this is just like a rough...
Is that the actual prison?
Well,
it's a rough one.
It looks a bit... Looks a bit manky. So I'll gussy this up at some point.
I love the... I love the whip effect, the upside down whip effect that you've gone for.
Yeah, yeah, because it's like a hovering island with bits of soil hanging loose. It's just like
that is cool.
It's
okay.
A particularly gruesome number two.
Do we want to put like a dummy in there or something? Like,
oh, we could do. Yeah, we. What do you think could simulate a crim?
I don't know. Maybe make a statue of Nilesy.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's a good idea. I've got a statue hammer. What are we going to make it out of? I've got some marble. Marble statue?
Come on, it's Nilesy.
Okay, I'll see if I can find some dirt. No, wait. Like gravel.
Yeah, gravel. That works.
A gravel statue of Nilesy. Yeah. I'm not sure that would work, actually, because gravel being somewhat viscous in nature might not hold together as a statue very well.
Well, try it anyway. Come on.
No, it works.
Oh, okay.
Nilesy. How do you spell his name?
And
two Y's apparently.
Is it?
Oh.
Huh.
And I'm just gonna,
I didn't know that.
Put his hands like there.
Yeah, make him look like he's panicking big time because some missiles are about to hit him.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Look at this. Oh, he's so abashed.
Oh yeah, look at that.
He's either about to wet himself or he's in cuffs.
Oh man. Yeah, okay, he's imprisoned.
Maybe he's both.
And let me just put a roof on here. Should I put a roof on?
You should do. Actually, I think we should put his partner in crime right next to him.
Yeah, well, because we caught them both cheating already, so it makes sense.
Yeah, let's see. Notch. There we go. Oh, looks weird.
Yeah. Hey, it works for Blizzard now. He might not actually have an account anymore.
No, look, that's his skin, apparently. That's messed up. That's pretty. Yeah, he ain't flying out of this one. Yeah, because they can cheat, so they can fly without any outside help.
Okay, so Nilesy and Notch are both imprisoned on this floating, upside down, whipped up turd.
Whipped up turd,
and we're about to administer justice to them with what kind of missiles are these?
These are chemical missiles.
Okay, great. Okay.
Do you want to simulate an interrogation?
Yeah, okay, fine.
Okay, I'll be Nilesy, and you ask me some questions, some criminal questions.
Okay. All right, Nilesy, well, we've got you behind bars where you rightfully belong for crimes against Minecraftia, including spawning in to the order of 64 units marble.
No! I don't cheat, you bastard!
And also, we caught you spawning in a mailbox as well, if memory serves.
No, that's bullshit, mate! I am not a cheat.
Nilesy, have you become Michael from Alan Partridge?
I am.
No. After your time in the jail?
Sorry for spawning in a block, like.
Shit in a box, like.
Sorry, sorry. I'll unspawn it. I'll smash it. I'm sorry.
Okay, well, you're guilty, Nazi, unfortunately, because we have collected lots of non-circumstantial evidence against your ass and stored it safely in our fire retardant dossier, top secret dossier room.
Yeah.
Which cannot be consumed by fire.
Cannot. And it's also immune to...
Whoa, you're breaking your role play.
Sorry. Oh, you bastard. But luckily, it's not immune to the sun. I will give it wicked sunburn. You bastard.
Why are these missiles, like, moving? They're moving a bit.
Are they shaking?
No, they're, like, sort of, like, moving up and down every once in a while. Unless I'm just, like, tripping balls from all the...
you could be.
Uranium plants
There's
behind you.
There's fields of that shit behind you, and it's poisonous. Or maybe they're just so excited at the prospect of...
Yeah.
They're just itching to go. Yeah, I think you should indulge. I think... I'm sorry, I broke character there. Don't shoot me with the missiles.
Okay, Niles.
You creep.
You creep.
Okay, Niles. Well, it's time to ride the rocket's red glare into hell, bitch.
John, I'm new the rookie man.
Here we go. Rocket Man! I'm launching rockets all the way onto Niles. Shin?
They're gone. Where'd he go?
No!
Oh my...
Shit.
I've been bathed in shite!
What is that?
I don't know. I think I calibrated the detonation wrong.
It's not... Falling. Disappearing?
Oh, no. Oh, no, it's poisonous. Don't go in it.
It's a real death cloud moving around.
Oh, shit. I can't see. Oh, my God. Don't go in it.
Oh, it is dissipating.
Oh, I can't see.
Oh, thank fuck for that. God, I thought we were both going to get fired from the Augscast by Lewis himself. You look like you've seen better days.
My whole...
Interestingly,
whole view
has
gone crazy.
One of the missiles got shot down by our laser turrets, which
really?
Is quite good, actually, because it means that if anyone decides that they want to rumble,
yeah,
we're in good shape.
Hell no. No rumbling of me. They always have to, like, jam a princess in there somehow. Like, even when there shouldn't be a princess in the story. Like, with Terminator 2, I just couldn't see why they would add a princess, but there you go, John Connor.